He still has a bad speaker. I don't have nothing to replace it at the moment.